Bombs protected.
That is so good. That's so good. Dude. What the fuck is he doing? Can I get a reinforced wall right here, please?
Yo, Clad, why are you chasing me, son?
Ymir.
Yo, can someone kill this dude chasing me?
Be advised, op 4 is down.
I'm not chasing you. I'm not chasing you. He's gonna kill me. I'm not gonna kill him. Yo. Yo, watch out, there's a drone on your head! Bro, sorry, I was shooting at the drone.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
fucking war. Fucking whore. I just fucking... I died. Hola, mami. Bien. No. I know. I don't have any new emails. I'm looking at the one that I put the email as in. Para qué?
You must recover the
no, but which password? I don't know, I just use my fingerprint.
Friendly, last operator standing.
No, thank you.
Okay, gordo. Entonces, sí, revisa. Bueno.
Okay.
Me llama esta flor, no lo sepas. Bueno.
Okay.
Chao, corazón.
Chao.
I swear I built this in survival. I didn't.
just got really lucky on my first time playing and found a ton of diamonds. I'm not lying. I swear I built in survival. Wait, look at this. I swear. Like, I'm not lying. I built this in survival. I swear I built this in survival.
How did mine already get this? What? Child? Child? What? Whoa, man. Whoa. Nice cock. That boy's us. That boy's him.
10 seconds before insertion.
Ow.
5 seconds.
Yum. I love shot pull light.
Left. 10 seconds. All friendlies have been eliminated.
66 is called Route 66 because it passes through 66 U.S. states. Fun fact of the day. Route 66 is called Route 66 because it passes through 66 U.S. states. Fun fact. Fuck.
a girl, I was like, hey, are you...
Don't touch me, bitch.
Are you sure?
Probably.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
I don't see her. I won't tell her.
I'll punch you in the face.
I won't tell her either.
No, I'm okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Why are you here? Nobody wants you here. Like, go home. Yeah, you're like such a little loser. Like, who asked you to come? Guys, I have to be here. Yeah, nobody likes you, stupid loser. Who the fuck asked you to speak? Who asked? Why are you here? Nobody wants.
Girl, don't stop, stop, girl. I'm not sure, do I run and jump for it and try to land in a handstand? Let's do it.
Just pick blitz and assume you just get instant superpowers. You know, super speed, super strength, you know, the ability to teleport. But when I chose Blitz, I got the ability to fly. Do you ever just pick Blitz and assume you... can I help you? What's up, yo? Is Christina home? My daughter, Christina?
Yeah, I texted her come outside like 5 minutes ago. She mustn't get it. Y'all got like Cricket Wireless internet?
I'm sorry, who are you? Christina didn't tell me she was seeing anyone.
I wouldn't say we're seeing each other. I don't really fuck with labels or titles. They make me feel trapped. I like to live in the moment, you know?
So what are you doing with my daughter?
I would say we're chilling, you know, vibing. And how do y'all plan to vibe today?
We're probably just gonna drive around. If she wanna get something to eat, I got a Panera gift card so we can split a U-Pick too. Other than that, just chill in my car.
And which car is yours?
It's that SUV right there. You know, it's an 8-seater, lots of legroom. We might like to seize down the stargaze.
Oh, lots of legroom. You stay right there. I'm gonna go grab Christina. 911, I'd like to report a suspicious looking.
Definitely feel heavier, but the sound they make when you use them are superior, so I'm gonna give this one a 9 out of 10. Next, we got us a bumper plate, and if you like doing CrossFit, I guess these are alright, but if you're loading up a bar to bench or like squat with these things, please don't. So I'm gonna give this one 7 out of 10. Up next, we got our hex plates. These are horrible to deadlift with, they just roll around, so I hate these, so I'm gonna give them 5 out of 10. These are like our OG rubber plates that probably most gyms have. It's what my gym has. And they're fine, they look good. So I'm gonna give these 8 out of 10. And then if your gym has any weird design plates like these ones, I feel bad for you guys because these are horrible looking and I would never want to use them. 4. Ranking 45 pound plates based on their shape and design. Right, up first, we got our classic metal plates. These are plates and
Blaine, the giant blower. Well, my dad brought that home from a junkyard, and we think it came off of a freight train. And it was so cool that, you know, we just had to stick it on the motor.
A lot of people don't realize that you actually fired the car with that blower on it. It was attached.
Yeah. Yeah, we've yet to make a pass with it.
It's literally looking. I'm gonna restart the game. Actually, I don't know what to play. Should we play some? Let's play a little bit of Roblox. Alright. We finna pop off right now. Watch this. I haven't played on this map before. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Oopsie. Wait, was that the start of the game? Oh no, it's the end. Tough. Yeah, that doesn't hit though. I already want to leave the game. That's dumb. Well, I did not think that was a whole crap ton of... That was a crap ton of shit. I don't know what gun this is, but we're gonna try it out. Oh, it's like a burst. Well, I love putting them at 4 HP and then getting raped, because, you know, that's just... Fucking hate this game. Did I really just fucking kill? I fucking hate this game. Why my gun no do damage? What kind of butt cheeks gun? Not finna cap. I took Claude at fucking gay shit. Where did that guy come from? My butthole? They're finally getting capture. Wait, just kidding. They all suck. Oh, looks like they actually might have a chance. Gun is so ass. This thing looks like it'll shred. How much damage does it do? 28. Oh, this one's better. This one does even. King of the hill, motherfucker. My god, this motherfucker is sitting there with a shotgun. Alright, scouts, we need to go with the MP7. Do I have any attachments? back to full health by the time I get over there. This man fucking killed me with a sledgehammer. My ass, bruh. Fucking bitch, dude. Oh my god. The amount of dipshits in these games are so annoying. They just sit there with a shotgun pointed at your head. My ass, that hit me. My God. Teammate, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh, yes. It's like watching an autistic kid. For me, dipshit. Yeah, dude. Oh, I do not want to go down there. I hate this game. Fucking whore, dude. They sit there with shock. That's all that. Look at that. Look at that. Who the fuck? Do you know how bad you have to be to just do that and enjoy it? Like, enjoy torture. Who enjoys torture? You gotta be a psychopath. That's what they do. They literally enjoy seeing people in pain. Come on, get over. There you go, a little kid. And now he snipes me from 200 miles away. Oh yeah, sure, that doesn't look suspicious at all. When you're jumping and shooting and basically, and you're hitting. Oh my god. And then we're just gonna sit here. Oh wow, we're really close, basically, but... And that motherfucker is a bitch. I have 15 kills? Holy shit. I honestly expected much less of myself than what I got. Oh, yeah, because... You can totally hit somebody with a fucking machete from that far away. Okay, this is where we go this way. Pull out your knife so we go a little bit faster. Now we do this slide thing. Okay, and you can see me. I absolutely want to rate myself now. I'm not shitting. I'm literally about to rage quit because this game is disabled. And now I'm 15 and 11 instead of 15 and 9. Did I see this? Fucking. I swear I saw that fucker. Watch me get shot in the back or something. Because a fucking deagle can one shot you. It's my ass that a deagle can one shot. Yeah, that guy was just kind of butt cheeks at the game. God. I bet he's number one. Oh, would you look at that? 56 and 13. What the fuck? Does that not seem a little much? Like, shouldn't there be like skill based matchmaking? Because like, holy mother of God. Cause they have better guns than the lower levels do, so. Why should we be having to play with them? How? Where the fuck does he appear? Oh my god, 62 and 18. That doesn't seem out of proportion at all. No. Yeah, it doesn't, right? Yeah. Come here, motherfucker. Where? Where did he shoot me from? From fucking Atlantis? Where, bitch? Oh my god.
But, I got the same house as you. Same cars too, it's really not that hard. Oh hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother. Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here. Yo, dude, little brother Jakey trying to roast me. What? Little brother standing on his own two feet. I'm the dog, you were puppy, call you dog. Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day, just some strong advice. I made you famous once, it's about to happen twice. Yeah, you wanted me, but who helped you read all your lines? Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow or vice. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got shit. But you're a dick, you ain't thankful for your fans, it's kinda funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any money? See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got...
I got the same house as you. Same.
No, I haven't bought anything yet, but I'm sure hoping to. No, this is basically my first cast, but like, basically my first cast. Oh, look at the big fish. That's so cool. It's gonna get big one day. Nice.
Big fish, big fish, big fish. Ready to blow up.
It's okay, son. You're just saving the fish for next time. You'll get the next one. Go ahead, cast again.
What are you doing, dude? How many times have I got to tell you to set the hook and check your drag? God.
Is that a little rust on them?
Yeah, it's fine. They won't care. Okay, where is my quarter ounce number 4 jig head? Oh, give me a little...
See what the is it? He was using the this thing. Alright, DMR. Let's try it. Let's just give it a shot. Squad deploy. Why couldn't I not see them? Oh, because they're hiding under the bridge. Bunch of pussy! Pussy! That's what they are.
Oh.
Lag. Because, you know, a shotgun is supposed to be able to kill you from that far, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Totally not out of the normal or accurate, right? Why? Dude, same fucker. Dumbass. Why are there four of them all of a sudden? Dude, this motherfucker, Big Jenny 2134, is a fucker. Where? Oh my God. Yeah, that guy's dead. Could I go to rent? Oh my God. Where the fuck are these people at? 12 and 10 now because they died like 4 times in a row. Feel that good.
Here, you know what?
explain to me how we go from this, guys like this, Serge, Mike, to this? How do you get to the, like, that doesn't even look good. Like, I don't understand how, like, bodybuilding went from classic, you know, aesthetics, you know, the Greek god physique, to the straight up just, like, what? It's not even about aesthetics anymore, you know? Like, I don't know if you guys think, I'm really big on the golden area of bodybuilding, you know, looking very, very aesthetic, you know, having good balance and symmetry and flow, and this is just, I can't. All right, explain to me how we go from this, guys like this, Serge, Mike, to this. How do you get to the, like, that doesn't even look good. Like, I don't understand how, like, bodybuilding went from classic, you know, aesthetics, you know, the Greek god physique, to the straight up just, like, what? It's not even about aesthetics.
My God. Popping off. No. Holy shit, I'm 16-3. So I was 16-2 for a minute there. I gotta use this crappy old gun. Ah, bitch. Ooh, that was 20-3, or 19-3. That's pretty fucking good, dude. If I do say so myself. So now we jump that. This gun is kind of trash. Habit called payback. isn't that bad. I kinda like it. Woo! Fucking grenade. This is grenade haven. You just spam your nades. So... that's how you get kills. It's not too difficult, right? Oh, I have fucking killed myself. Did I not? I didn't. Attack with soul. You have an epilepsy attack. Trying to spell that? Holy shit. Get over the fucking... thank you. All of my kills have been grenade kills, just saying. Except for one, my first one. So, 3 out of my 4 kills. Not today, bitch. Dude, this thing literally shreds. Oh my god. You fucking... I wish there was voice chat in this, I swear to god. I'd probably get banned in like 5 fucking seconds. Shit. Woohoo! Oh my god! Oh my yard. Yard? Oh my god, 33-7. It's fucking amazing. Oh my god. Ha! You suck. I think this is the only good thing. This is gonna be my main. Yeah, I'll just let you die. Or get a shit ton of kills. And then die to some random fucker's grenade. I bet I'm doing better than the Zachary boy. Oh no, I'm not. This is, yeah, I'm doing almost better than him. Fuck you, Zachary boy, you suck my cock. Oh my god, your aim is literally like butt. It's like trying to suck a booty cheek. I love throwing nades and getting random fucking kills from me. Why would you stand in front of me, you retard? Oh my god, some players, I swear to god, are fucking massive bitches. Don't know what the fuck they're doing. And then we say one nade and not get shot in the back. My gird. Look, and then I just get the assist every time. Finally, my first kill in like 6 fucking rounds. Throw a nade. Not there. Dumbass game. Oh, my aim sucks. Nope, we don't go over there because we're going back. So we go this way. We probably still go down, but like, just kidding, we ain't going down. Oh, look at that slot. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. Break him ankles. Break those ankles, bitch. Obviously, fucking the chances, literal chances that I would do that and then he would pop out the second I turn around. Every fucking time, too, dude. So then we break out the knife. Then we go back because nade. Oh, but we killed the guy. They tried throwing a nade at us. Pretty nice. Don't mind the iron sights on the G36C. I mean, yeah, you can do better, but like as your starter, iron sights is not too bad. How did... Aimbot, little one?
Nope.
How the fuck did I die from a grenade from that far away? Two nades then. Okay, book. Okay, she's kind of bushed. The only person I ever died to is that guy with the G36. Whatever, okay.
up.
That is not enough to make the NFL. Not enough to win a 5K. Win a 10K. And not enough you became a doctor. Be a better doctor. It's not enough you lost the ground. Go out there and do something with it. Guess what? It's not enough here, but guess what? It's not enough. Stay hard. It's not enough you made the NFL. It's not enough.
No, you are not allowed to record or take pictures in the club. People still try, and they mainly try this way. Like, bro, we know you're not just hugging your phone. There's a lot of security cameras and bouncers watching for that stuff, so when they get caught, their phones get confiscated. No, you are not leaving till we see you deleted.
One drunk 22-year-old had approached the stage like, dude, this is awesome. I reached over his shoulder, kiked his phone, walked off, deleted it. As he stood there like, where'd my phone go? The girl that was on stage just looking at me like... Every club's different, but mine, every hour, the girls single file line across the stage so you can see the selection. One night, I was second in line. As I made my way across the stage, I saw a guy in the front row. Told the bouncer. The bouncer stood behind the guy and waited until he did it again 3 minutes later. Bouncer took his phone and the guy sat there for a minute before he went and retrieved it. Some places might accept it, but I've never seen one. No, you are not allowed to record.
This is brain, this is bones, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Than the average titty bounce. I'm Detective Brazy, and let's take a closer look into this video. I know it's upside down, but if we take a look up here at the kiss, happens exactly at 1.7 seconds. I know what you're thinking. What does 1.7 have to do with anything? Well, let me explain. If we can split up 1.7 into a date, we can take the 1 and make that January, and the 7 make that January 7th. Putting that date aside for now, what caught your eye in this video? Was it the titties? What's another word for titties? Balloons? What are titties?
I did 1,000 times. Be right back. I'm starting to die. Your titties are done. I did 1,000 times.
Yeah.
But I'm dumb. I'm dummy thick. I straight vibe in dummy thick. Hello.
Hey. So, have you checked your email lately?
Yep, and I've nothing new.
Nothing new. I wonder if they got the email wrong or something. Shoot. Okay. Are you gonna order some Chipotle?
Can you order some?
I'm driving right now, I can't.
You can call. All right, you owe me $10.
Right?
Yep, you owe me $10.
No, well, you're on mom's credit card, right?
Yeah, but she gives me money to buy the food. It's not, I don't have an infinite amount like she does.
Well, yeah, but she's supposed to be buying your food this week. You're supposed to be with her, you know?
Oh, that is true, yep. All right. I'll order some.
Okay. All right, I'm on my way home. I'll see you soon.
Okay, talk to you later.
Okay. All right, yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Your drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds.
Ooga chaka. No.
Ooga booga 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 booga.
I want to get to the roof. No. Owen, follow me. Get in by me. Get by me. Owen, where you at? In your
Whoa, bro. Nice cock. Nice cock.
Thank you. I made it myself.
Okay. Bro, that's pretty insane.
He's a fake and a liar.
Fucking whore. Fucking duck.
10 seconds to go. Insertion in 5 seconds. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Jack. Jump in, Owen, jump in. Why? Just said so. Owen, check Discord. It's literally not working. Another personal problem. It is.
Woo! Oh, yeah. They have a cab.
Upstairs. Upstairs, Owen. Joe, you tricked me. Maybe.
5 seconds to insertion.
Trick me.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Yeah?
Joe, Jack.
Yeah, food's coming.
Why would I know?
Well, you already ate it?
No.
You had it for lunch?
Yeah.
You gotta be kidding.
I'm not kidding.
And you're okay with having it for dinner too?
Yeah, I love it. And I've been getting really healthy, Dad. I've been getting it really healthy. And as you see, it's I didn't even get it with the tortilla this time.
Oh. Okay, so Mom's wondering when you're gonna go over there.
When neither me or her has the virus.
Yeah, well, she doesn't have it.
Well, then when should I go?
You don't have it. Even if you do, I don't want you here. Right?
Yeah, down.
Yeah, true. True, then.
So, alright, I'll bring you over later.
Later today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Owen, help. Don't go in then. Stand back, stand.
Op 4
I hate this game.
And even Wag is back with a little bit of a smile. This guy could fall out of bed half asleep again. So not only did he get to Nick, who was on his team, he said, I'm batting first and I'm going up looking for him. I mean, it's curveball from my teammate, Jacob Wag is back. And boy, he did not miss that. That's for sure.
Two goals.
There you go. Nice throw.
For no cost. Consider it goodbye gift.
you ever date someone who's like...
Thank you. if it's not rubbing, is it fine? I don't care, but
it's gonna feel what it feels like to give birth in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
3, 2, 1. You're gonna feel what it feels like to give birth in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I'm just dick twisted!
Oh my god, this is an MMA fight, dude!
Twist that dick!
Twist his dick!
Twist his dick!
Oh my god!
Oh, dick twist! I'm just dick twisted!
Oh my god, this is an MMA fight, dude!
Yeah.
don't see a TP in stream, man. I'm
sorry, you're not good enough for this new age matchmaking.
Bro.
Hello? What's up?
Hey, nothing much.
I'm just fixing Braid in my last name. Please don't. No, Banjackle. At the end, you'll worry about me.
Yes, bro. I just got a bag. Hey, man, come on.
That's a weird band. Another weird fan. Yeah, me, please. Should I open up a rotation while you're stuck?
Do whatever you want, man.
Located a bomb. Plan your defense of the quarter.
Don't, no, don't use that. Back away. Stop.
5 seconds and counting.
I'm trying to impact the wall.
What if I shot the impact grenade in your hand?
What?
Is it possible to blow it up, like, by shooting it in your hand?
No.
What if it was?
That would be terrible.
It'd be cool as shit, though.
They went main entrance. They're not in cafe.
Game room.
Game room, got it. Nice. That was some potato aim. Got him. That was upstairs. Glass on the glass. Glass down. Okay, so both Nook and the Glaz are dead.
The Valk is really hurt.
Valk? What Valk? Valk is a defender.
Yeah, who the fuck? Who the hell was I shooting at then?
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Hold on.
Oh, it was a Monty.
I'm so confused.
Okay, I'm taking the ball again. I like IKEA.
Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Put your hands up!
Watch out. Impact. Coming in. Two down. Good job. Good job. Good night yourself. Gotta find the last guy that's gonna be in the building. Last one's Monty, I'm pretty sure.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. You will be spotted.
I have no clue where he is. He could still be at spawn.
He's not front entrance.
I have no clue where he is. But he's there some thing. Throne room? Okay, on my way. Going throne room. Where is he? Nice.
My aim was so bad again, dude.
How do you want me to answer that? Like, but, I mean, sure, if you want, but I'm not going to force you to.
Okay, he got lucky.
I took out Lion.
Thermite's outside. Hard left out the window. Could be coming. Yep, coming in there. Nice.
Zero sugar and 25
pounds
of
bread. Thank you.
I've been waiting
for this one.
Turn it up.
Recipes are better with you. Sophia?
Hey.
Drag.
What'd you do?
Sophia, dragon.
Did you turn it down at all?
Probably heading to the throne room now. No, one team there. There is a barbed wire. Yeah. Throw you over there.
Nah, I'm super cool when I do it over here. I don't want to, like, give my position.
That's fair. You don't just can't. Can I just check? Not so fun. Wallbang him. Wallbang. Careful. Someone go flank.
I'm up.
Nice.
Never mind. Good stuff.
Lower back tattoo, man. Well, shall I say, you used to have a lower back tattoo.
That's true.
What did you refer to it as?
A champ stamp.
We gotta make sure to destroy the cam so that they don't find out what ops we are. They're probably gonna TK immediately. So, be out there.
Need you use your drone to locate a bomb.
Be
advised your drone has located a bomb.
They're in office. Yeah. Stay here and I forget what the other objective is called.
10 seconds.
That's just moving the drone out of it. Nice. We know what they all. I didn't think they ever won the bell. I just potatoed on that camera. Rushing in through bathroom. Hop reaching. They got headshots, Wuda. What?
Sure.
We got it. Just hold it with you.
The part where you go, hey, was like the cutest thing in the whole fucking world. What the fuck? Blood drops. Motherfucker.
They are not office. They're throne room for throne. Yeah, throne room, definitely. Because they're not lab, so they have to throne room. They have throne room. There's a Valk just walking around.
5 seconds.
You're good, Sophia.
Okay, running in.
Valkyrie's lit on stage.
Which stairs?
The one with the arcade.
Main stairs.
Yeah.
Got it. They think that I'm right.
Wasn't open. I killed Doc.
You have dropped the
defuser. No, I couldn't do anything. I couldn't see anything. Echo, there's an echo. Last one's echo, I think.
Correct.
So, grab the diffuser and probably go plant food. Diffuses by Dragon. No, it was Warden. I thought Echo was the last one. Warden was the last one. They just got wrecked. I got a good amount of XP from that, so I'm happy about that. Godly, you were the team player.
You already know it.
I mean, you had 4 assists and 6 kills.
Loaded.
Yep.
Na na na, whoa, whoa, perfect.